नमस्ते सबैजनालाई, तपाईँहरू हेर्दै हुनुहुन्छ विशेष कुराकानी। म निहारिका र आज मसँग तिनजना एकदमै नै विशेष गेस्टहरू हुनुहुन्छ। अस्ति भर्खर गएको शनिबारको दिन हामीले हिमालय टिभी एचडीमा लाइभ देखेका थियौँ काठमाडौँ जेसिज मिस टिम नेपाल 2021 को क्राउनिङ। र आज मसँग हुनुहुन्छ द थ्री विनर्स। वी ह्याभ द सेकेन्ड रनर अप मिस आशमा पाण्डे।
हेलो।
We have the first runner-up, Miss Sonia Casey. And then we have the winner of Kathmandu JC's Miss Teen Nepal 2021, Miss Aditi Koirala.
Namaste, everyone.
Welcome to the show, guys.
Thank you so much.
You tapaiharuko winning gown nai ho,
hai?
Yes.
You guys look gorgeous, by
Thank
the way.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. So, kasto rahyo the experience? My God, it hasn't been... कति दिन पनि भएको छैन। अस्ति भर्खर स्याटरडे भर्खर क्राउन भएको हो होइन। आफ्टर टु लङ इयर्स अफ वेट कोभिडले गर्दा 2020 भएको थिएन। सो 2021 फाइनली सक्सेसर आएपछि अब यु गाइज आर क्राउन्ड। हाउ डु यु गाइज फिल?
Amazing. Responsible at the same time, because crown comes with a lot of responsibility.
Of course.
But yeah, this feeling is amazing. Being a crown holder, you know, aba expectations haru pani cha tyo fulfill garna lai hami aba ekdam hard work pani gardai chhau ani ekdamai ramro feel bhairacha ekdam.
Mero kura
garnu parda chai,
you know, the training session, as I was representing Kirtipur itself and JCI Kirtipur, it was a very amazing thing for me, because representing my own place where I was born, I must say it was something like a responsibility that was handed for me from my place. Ani yeah, amazing experience in whole. Ani as a first runner up, I feel really proud, because you know, more than the responsibility, definitely the crown holds the responsibility, but I think Kathmandu JSS, they gave me a complimentary gift for a year and this experience and legacy for the rest of my life. So I'm very happy.
How do you feel?
मेरो कुरा गर्नुपर्दा चाहिँ मलाई एकदमै फर्चुनेट फिल भएको थियो, बिकज हामी जब ट्रेनिङमा नै गर्दा हामीले एकदम धेरै अपर्च्युनिटिजहरू पाउँथ्यौँ। एउटा एक्सपेक्टेसन लिएर हामी जान्छौँ कुनै पनि ब्युटी पेजेन्टमा, जस्तो एक्सपेक्टेसनभन्दा पनि एकदमै राम्रो हामीले रिजल्ट पाउँदा चाहिँ जित्यो भने चाहिँ हामीले अझै कति धेरै कुराहरू पाउने भन्ने कुरामा चाहिँ आई फिल सो फर्चुनेट।
सो यो त रह्यो एउटा क्राउनिङको एक्सपिरियन्स होइन। अभियसली अब अडिसन्स दिन आउने बेलामा एउटा थट त हुन्छ सबैजनामा कि त्यो वान अफ द क्राउन्स चाहिँ मलाई लगाउनु मन छ मेरो टाउकोमा भने अल 23 गर्ल्स हु पार्टिसिपेटेड, अभियसली सबैजना त्यो थट आउँछ होला। तर आई थिङ्क इट्स काइन्ड अफ डिफ्रेन्ट जस्तो नि लाग्छ कि त्यो फाइनल डेमा पुग्नुभन्दा अगाडि चाहिँ एउटा डिफ्रेन्ट सोच लिएर आउनुभएको जस्तो लाग्छ कि। सो वाट वाज द थट प्रोसेस बिहाइन्ड अडिसनिङ फर काठमाडौँ जेसिज मिस टिम नेपाल?
ब्युटी पेजेन्टमा भाग लिने चाहिँ धेरै जसोको सपनै हुन्छ बच्चैदेखि, अनि आई वाज अल्सो वान अफ देम। अनि सो आई हेड अलवेज टार्गेटेड टु बी इन अ पेजेन्ट लाइक एट सम पोइन्ट। अनि सो आई वेन आई स द्याट काठमाडौँ जेएसएस, विच अलरेडी इज एन अमेजिङ अर्गनाइजेसन द्याट हेज बिन वर्किङ, सो यसले चाहिँ मिस टिन अर्गनाइज गर्दैछ भन्ने थाहा पाएपछि चाहिँ आई वाज लाइक लेट्स ट्राई, लेट्स गो विथ द फ्लो, हेरौँ के हुन्छ भन्ने चाहिँ एकदम, त्यो चाहिँ एकदम अन स्पट डिसिजन थियो है जाने भनेर। त्यस्तो एकदमै प्लान थिएन, बट देन आई वेन्ट फर अडिसन्स एन्ड देन आई गट सेलेक्ट। सो त्यसपछि चाहिँ आई वाज लाइक यस, अब यति भइसकेपछि चाहिँ जित्नु पनि पर्छ, बट एट द सेम टाइम इट वाज अ लर्निङ प्रोसेस। यसमा चाहिँ सिक्नु पनि पर्छ होइन, धेरै चिजहरूको बारेमा सिक्ने हामीले प्लेटफर्म पाइरहेको छौँ, लाइक मिटिङ दिस अमेजिङ पिपल, ग्यादरिङ एक्सपिरियन्सेस अल ओभर। सो आई वाज लाइक यो टाइममा सिक्ने पनि अनि जित्ने पनि एट द सेम टाइम कोसिस गर्नुपर्छ भन्ने चाहिँ त्यो थट प्रोसेस लिएर चाहिँ म चाहिँ एन्टर गरेको
थिएँ। What was your thought process?
So, as I already said, I was representing my place. When I was called by Kirtipur Jesses, and when they said, do you want to represent Kirtipur? Without even thinking once, I said yes. Without even thinking, because I knew how proud I would feel and how proud I would make to the people after representing and by representing my place. So, I just said yes. And I prepared myself for the audition and I prepared myself for the training session as well. I was really prepared. This which I came to the auditions and I was sure, I was very confident that I'd get selected, and I even did well in the auditions, but like you said, everyone has the winning dream.
Of course.
I even did, you know, but you know, what I was doing is I had the focus on the crown, but I focused more on the process, because what I believe is the more you focus on the process, the more you try to dwell in it, the more you do best in the finals. And that is what I did. And I think because of the process that groomed me, I did my best in the finals and I won the heart of so many people. So I feel very proud of that.
That's nice. That's nice. How about you?
अब अदितिले भने जस्तै होइन, सबै केटीको सानैदेखि एउटा इच्छा भनेको मिस नेपालको ताज आफ्नो टाउकोमा लाउने हो भन्ने म बुझ्दैछु होइन. अनि त्यहीको एउटा ड्रिम लिएर मैले पनि ल वाइ नट ब्युटी पेजेन्टमा पहिला सो आई क्यान ग्रुम माइ सेल्फ होइन, त्यो भन्दै चाहिँ मैले अडिसनमा जाने डिसिजन लिएँ. अनि माई अडिसन वेन्ट भेरी वेल एन्ड आई वाज सो स्योर म सिलेक्ट पनि हुन्छु भनेर. अनि जब सिलेक्ट भइसकेपछि त्यो प्लेटफर्ममा आउँदा 23 गर्ल्स हु आर फुल अफ इन्थुजियास्टिक confidence and passion, I got to realize that okay, the competition is hard,
it's very tough.
Yeah. And त्यसपछि चाहिँ त्यो लर्निङ फेज हुँदै गयो, हामीले धेरै कुराहरू सिक्दै गयौँ. द बेस्ट पार्ट अबाउट दिस पेजेन्ट वाज एभ्री 23 अफ गर्ल्स वेयर सो हम्बल टु इच अदर, वी ग्रू टुगेदर एन्ड दिस इज द बेस्ट पार्ट.
द्याट इज सो नाइस. सो घरबाट कतिको सपोर्ट थियो?
एकदम मेरो चाहिँ एकदमै फुल सपोर्ट. टु बी रियली अनेस्ट होइन, दिस पेजेन्ट वाज सक्सेसफुल एन्ड आई एम ह्योर एज अ क्राउन होल्डर, द्याट इज बिकज अफ माई पेरेन्ट्स. सो वे अडिसन पछि चाहिँ देयर वाज अ टाइम वेन आई वाज लाइक रिथिङ्किङ, बिकज मेरो कलेज एन्ड एभ्रिथिङ म्यानेज गर्नु थियो. सो आई वाज लाइक मामु बाबा लेट्स थिङ्क अबाउट इट. द्याट वाज लाइक आई सी द पोटेन्सियल अफ यु वान डे वेयरिङ द्याट क्राउन एन्ड यु सुड गो, यु सुड डेफिनेटली गो. सो माई पेरेन्ट्स वर सपोर्टिभ entire time, pick up job dekhi liera, you know, everything, the dress manage, because we didn't have time, so I mean we have to be reach at the hotel for the training at 11 and we used to reach home ekdam rati like 7:38, but even tyo time up ani my dad missed his attendance a lot of time in office, but still he didn't compromise for me. So he did a lot. My mom supported ekdamai testai gari for my health and everything, because it was hectic. So I think if my family hadn't supported me the way they did, this crown was not possible for me. So for me it was all because of my parents and Miss Teen ko team, our KGC Miss Teen ko organizing team. So yeah, ekdam support.
That's nice, that's nice.
In my case, you know, my family was very supportive too. I live with my grandparents and they've always been very supportive with the decisions that I take in life. I've always been independent with taking the decisions. I never go with my parents, you're not gonna right about it. But if I feel like it's wrong, I stay back. If I think I should do, I am always with that. And when they knew that they want me to represent Kirtipur, they were like, no, so, bhannu bhayena. They were like, so, you have to do it. You can do it, bhanne type of, my grandmom especially. Because, you know, when I was going for the auditions, what my grandmom said is, timi aata matra, timle je pani garna sakchu. That is what she says to me always. And tyo manma rakhera, I went. So, not just my family, the whole Kirtipur as a family to me, they were super supportive, which motivated me to do my best, to learn the best and to give my best. So yeah, as a family, I feel I'm very lucky to have this huge family. And coming here, I got a family of Kathmandu JSAs, the 23 girls, the mentors who groomed me, who made me so much better. And I think that is the reason why I'm staying here like this, very confidently wearing the crown.
Ashma, got your support.
In my case, I belong from Sudurpasim. So as we all know, the boundaries that are set to girls in those places are very hard, you know. But despite of that fact, you know, my family is so supportive and they push me away to explore myself. And I kind of feel like this is a responsibility. I had to do something for those girls in those area. So I feel like my family is super supportive, and I had to do something.
Of course. सो अब ट्रेनिङ्सले चाहिँ तपाईँहरूलाई एकदमै नै सेप गरेको छ जस्तो लाग्यो मलाई. अडिसन्समा देखेको तिनजना र फिनालेमा देखेको तिनजना कम्प्लिटली डिफ्रेन्ट नै हो जस्तो लाग्छ होइन. सो आई थिङ्क त्यसको क्रेडिट चाहिँ इन अ वे अब अफकोर्स यु गाइज एज वेल, बट देन ट्रेनिङ्स मोस्टली होइन, द ग्रुमिङ्स, दि एटिकेट, त्यो ट्रेनिङहरू सबै कुरा, वक टक एन्ड एभ्रिथिङ, त्यो एउटा हुन्छ नि ड्रिल गरेको हुन्छ नि त. सो आई थिङ्क द्याट मेड क्वाइट अफ अ डिफरेन्स. सो ट्रेनिङ्स एज अ होल तिनजनाको एक्सपिरियन्स कस्तो रह्यो, वाट्स समथिङ द्याट हुन्छ नि यु यु टेक आउट अफ इट एन्ड वाट्स समथिङ कि लाइक अब 10 वर्षपछि पनि 20 वर्षपछि पनि मैले चाहिँ यो दिमागमा चाहिँ राख्छु है भन्ने कुरा चाहिँ के सिक्नुभयो ट्रेनिङ छ?
ट्रेनिङ चाहिँ हाम्रो एकदमै फ्रुटफुल थियो है. केजिसीले हामीलाई जसरी यो मिस टिमले हामीलाई जसरी ट्रेन गर्यो 21 डेजमा त्यस्तो ट्रेनिङ पोसिबल होला भनेर मैले अडिसनमा इन्टर गर्दा चाहिँ मैले सोचेको थिइनँ कि आई न्यू दे वुड बी ट्रेनिङ बट आई थट द्याट दे वुड फोकस अन आवर वर्क्स एन्ड आवर फ्लुएन्सी बट नो ओभरअल डेभलपमेन्ट एउटा ओभरअल पर्सनल ग्रोथ हुन्छ नि मान्छेको हाम्रो पोस्चरदेखि लिएर हाम्रो बडीदेखि लिएर हाम्रो हेल्थदेखि लिएर हाम्रो डायटदेखि लिएर एभ्रिथिङ दे कभर्ड एभ्रिथिङ. सो नट जस्ट अस थ्री बट अल 23 अफ अस वी गट द बेटर भर्जन अफ आवर सेल्भ आउट एट द एन्ड अफ द डे टिल फिनाले. अनि त्यसपछि अबाउट डायट मैले आफै भनिहालेँ, अब यस्तो चिजहरूमा हामीले नलेज दिँदैनथ्यौँ नि त. सो यो चिजहरू चाहिँ यस हामीले अब लाइफ टाइम नै त्यही वेमा लिएर जान्छौँ आफूसँग होइन. अनि मिटिङ दोज बिग पर्सनालिटिज इन सच अ स्मल टाइम होइन, वी गर्ल्स वर सो क्युरियस, दे युज टु गिभ अस टाइम अफ अराउन्ड लाइक 1 hour, 1 hour and a half. अनि हाम्रो क्वेसन्सहरूले गर्दाखेरि चाहिँ दे अलवेज ह्याड टु गिभ अस सम एक्स्ट्रा टाइम के, बिकज वी वर सो क्युरियस टु लर्न. सो एभ्री फिल्डको हामीले चाहिँ वी गट टु लर्न अ लट अफ थिङ. या अफकोर्स देयर इज अ लट मोर टु लर्न एन्ड अ लट मोर स्पेस टु इम्प्रुभ. या लर्निङ नेभर एन्ड्स, बट जति भए पनि आई थिङ्क वी टुक अ बिग स्टेप हुन्छ नि आफ्नै प्रोग्रेसमा के आफ्नैमा डेभलपमेन्ट चाहिँ हामीले ल्यायौँ जस्तो लाग्छ मलाई चाहिँ.
So Sonia, is there something that you're going to remember from the trainings?
The love and support that I got from people is something I'm going to take for the rest of my life, because that is my biggest achievement, being the contestant of Mr. Nepal, I believe. And another thing is the knowledge that I've got from the mentors, especially from our choreographer, the professionalism that I've learned from her is something that is going to help me a lot in the future, not just in the pageant field, but wherever I go, you know, not just me, these girls and the 23 different amazing girls, they are going to be, they are already groomed and they are going to be very professional wherever they go, be it entrepreneurship or the politics, like C is very interested, like maybe in the military as well, because, you know, the discipline, the compassion and the feeling that we learn from here, that is very important wherever we go, right? Not just that, not just the mentors, but I would also like to mention the 23 amazing ladies, including me. I must say, it's 22. Yeah. You know, everyone had this different potential in them. Somebody were good in speaking, some were amazing in the personalities, some were very amazing when it comes to monologue, you know. That is what I learned from them, something I did not have in me or something I had, something that lagged in me, I learned from them. From her, I loved the confidence. From her, I loved how interested she is in law and politics, which I was not. So what I learned from her is you have to be interested in politics, Pani. You have to know a lot of things about country too. So that is what I'll be taking, the knowledge and the experience and this legacy that I'm holding right now for the rest of my life, because not just for the 1 year, I'm going to be Miss Teen Nepal, first runner-up, for the rest of my life. Even the coming generation is going to look at me like that. So that is what I'm going to take with pride.
That's beautiful. That's beautiful.
नलेज र एक्सपिरियन्सको कुरा भन्दा पनि द हम्बलनेस द अर्गनाइजर गेभ अस, बिकज मेरो चाहिँ ट्रेनिङभन्दा अगाडि पनि क्लासेस हुने गर्थ्यो अनि म चाहिँ त्यहीँ आएर चाहिँ अनलाइन क्लासेसहरू लिने गर्थेँ बिफोर ट्रेनिङ. अब त्यो चाहिँ अर्गनाइजर्सहरूको रेस्पोन्सिबिलिटी होइन नि त, बट दे आर प्रोभाइडिङ मी अ ब्रेकफास्ट टु. So they were caring for my health as well, and that's so sweet of them. I will always remember त्यो कुरा होइन. अनि डिस्पाइट त्यो कुरा, अरू चाहिँ हाम्रो प्रिया म्यामले पनि एकदमै धेरै हामीलाई राम्रो ट्रेनिङहरू दिनुहुन्थ्यो. सानो सानो कुरामा गाली गर्नुहुन्थ्यो अनि घर गएर चित्त दुखाउँथ्यो, अनि मम्मीलाई सुनाउँदा चाहिँ मम्मीले भन्नुहुन्थ्यो, वाउ तिमीलाई यति सानो कुरामा पनि गाली गरेर उहाँले सुधारिदिनु भयो भन्दा चाहिँ आई रियलाइज ओके आइ एम गेटिङ अ बेटर भर्जन अफ मी
इन एभ्री पोसिबल वे.
स्टिल देयर इज अ स्पेस फर माई इम्प्रुभमेन्ट, बट आई हेभ सिन अ लॉट द गर्ल 23 डेज बिफोर एन्ड टुडे हु आई एम इज टोटली डिफरेन्ट. it's about body posture, fashion sense, makeup, everything, and I will be always grateful towards them for this.
Adding up, I know, alikati add garnu parda chai, talking about our choreographer, jasanga chai hamle dherai time spend garyam, haina, she was not just a choreographer who was designed to, like, huncha ni, hamlai chai walk garna sikaune, no, never. She was always like an elder sister, and she used to teach us how we young girls, you know, young teen girls should be in everyday life, ke hamlai everyday life ma manchharle hami sanga behave garda tespachi hamro response kasto hunu parcha dekhi lera kun kura ma aaja ko hami young teens bhaye pachi kun kura ma hamle hamro awaz uthaunu parcha kun kura ma awaz uthaunu hudaina kasari afno decisions haru lini kun kura ma cha influence pani hune aru ko bata kun kura ma na hune. So I think that this team as a whole, we became a family, and not the आफ्नो एउटा सर्टेन अर्गनाइजरहरूको एज आसमा सेड होइन एउटा रेस्पोन्सिबिलिटी हुन्छ नि त आफ्टर दे टेक अस 23 गर्ल 23 इज अ ह्युज नम्बर बट इभन इन्डिभिजुअली एज इफ वी आर अ पार्ट अफ देयर ओन फ्यामिली यति सर्ट टाइममा सो एज सी सेड उसलाई अनलाइन क्लासेस एन्ड इभन ब्रेकफास्ट त्यस्तो एभ्री कुरामा सपोर्ट एभ्री कुरामा कसैलाई इस्युज हेल्थको होस् होइन कसैलाई इस्युज लास्ट मिनट ड्रेस अरेन्ज गर्ने होस् कसैलाई टाइम हुँदैन थियो होइन फ्यामिलीको होस् कतिजना फ्यामिलीबाट टाढा बसेर राख्नुभएको थियो तर त्यस्तोमा पनि हामीलाई अनकम्फर्टेबल लोन्ली त्यस्तो फिल भएन कि एभ्री टाइम दे वर देयर they were like you go where here huncha ni eso pasadi herne bela ma chai they were there to support us and hold us so we feel hamro confidence yo jun aako cha chai wahar ko back support le ho so very thankful to the whole team our choreographer and the whole miss teen ko yo jun hamro yo batch ko team chai sabai jana
what nice. I would like that's to add nice. In her thing is you know yes we were students and the mentors and there was a very good relation the friendliness was there with the respect in between we had the respect for each other they loved us but there was a boundary right and we were very friendly so I think that is what made us learn comfortably and it made an environment where we can learn peacefully without having any kind of frustration you know so I think that is what the Kathmandu Jesse's team gave us the opportunity to learn
safe environment
yes safe right. environment very safe yeah, environment
very healthy besides competition I guess
the COVID
yes
the safety measures they took the kind of health precautions that they gave us it was really amazing so we felt safe there though we were 23 and along with the mentors we felt like okay we are safe we cannot we it's fine if we don't even wear masks because sometimes we are always like mask kholum na launai man chaina let's keep it aside so that is what I feel the health thing especially we are very thankful for Kathmandu Jesses
that's nice that's nice
like my parents were so like assured that my daughter is safe in a safe hands and I think that is what matters the most kinaki organizers haru le chai like afno responsibility gardinu bhayo tara tespachi chai huncha ni overall environment create gardinu bhayena bhan ta we were spending our whole day there haina hamma tyo यता कम्पिटिसनमा प्रिपेयर गर्ने भन्दाखेरि पनि यताको प्रेसरले अलिकति त्यो डिस्टर्ब हुन्थ्यो क्या बट त्यस्तो कहिले पनि भएन माई पेरेन्ट्स आर सो ह्याप्पी विथ द टिम एन्ड एभ्री वान अफ अस आवर पेरेन्ट्स आर सो ह्याप्पी एन्ड ग्रेटफुल कि यति कम टाइममा यति धेरैजनालाई यस्तो सिचुएसनमा कोभिडको बेलामा होइन त्यो अलट अफ क्वेसन्स कि यस्तो टाइममा पनि कसरी भन्दाखेरि चाहिँ एकदमै राम्ररी सो दिस सो वाज लाइक रियली सक्सेसफुल एन्ड the credit goes to each and every one of
them. Yes.
That's
so, nice.
Thank you.
So, finale ko din, I know, it was live broadcasted on Himalaya TV HD.
Yeah.
Aba, kati ko nervousness thiyo tedi bela?
Yeah, I was quite nervous because yeah, it's live and you're going on the stage with 4 inches of heels and you have to rush on and then so yeah, I was nervous like because anything can pop up anywhere. So yeah, you have to be conscious and nervous, but at the same time, itti chito time bityo hai. Once we stepped on the stage for the opening dance and the crowning moment, it went on blink of eye, I would say.
It's okay.
The rush on the backstage for like changing our outfits, getting ready. I remember I was like so rushed ki ma ek patak ta slipper nahi laa re stage ma jaan lagta tha because it was such a rush and and then I changed it. So this so ke ekdam rush ma chai so yeah, itti chito time gayo haina ani एकदम राम्रो भयो लाइक राम्ररी नै सो इट वाज लाइक अ रियल सक्सेस सो एट द एन्ड एभ्रिथिङ
अफ कोर्स सो लाइक अहिले चाहिँ तिनजनाको टाउकोमा तिनवटा रिस्पेक्टिभ ग्रान्ड रहेछ, विनर, फर्स्ट रनर अप, सेकेन्ड रनर अप. अब फिनालीको दिन त्यो स्टेजमा चढ्ने बेलामा भनौँ न, डिड यु गाइज थिङ्क द्याट दिस इज द क्राउन द्याट आइम गना गेट भनेर त्यो थियो कि, ओर डिड यु गाइज थिङ्क ओर एम हायर ओर लोवर, के थियो?
एक्चुली अब सबैजना तपाईँले भने जस्तै सबैजना जित्न नै आएको हो होइन, एभ्री वान वान्टेड द क्राउन अफ विनर होइन. तर मलाई के लाग्छ सबैभन्दा खुसीको मुमेन्ट जब हामीले मैले चाहिँ सेकेन्ड रनर अप, सोनियाले फर्स्ट रनर अप एन्ड आवर अदिति एज अ विनर पाउँदा वी वर हगिङ इच अदर एन्ड कङ्ग्रेचुलेटिङ इच अदर सेइङ यस वी डिड इट एन्ड वी ह्याड अ लट टु डु. द्याट मोमेन्ट आई रियलाइज ओके we all are the winner and we were so super supportive. ani tes pachi pani jab hami tin le crown laim ani hamro 20 jana baki sathi haru jab backstage hununthyo they were so happy for us, they come us, hug us, okay maile bhaneko thie ni timi jitchhau bhanera maile lagi thyo timi jitchhau, they were so happy and that's where I felt wow it's a family.
I still remember Aditi and me, we were in the backstage, we were hugging each other and we were like sakyo final. We were literally like
like when we came up that first day of training, you know, when we were like everybody were new to each other and we were like in that zone where we were comfortable saying hi kitha and you know that first meet ko tyo awkwardness alikati but ending up as a family where we can like hug each other, share everything about each other and everybody is happy about everybody's achievement, that is what matters the most. Most hai na euta team spirit huncha ni tyo chai develop bhayo ke hami ma ani everyone there was happy for us to be crowned and what they've achieved in themselves. And we always, I'm like training ma, I'm a choreographer ma'am, and all already been once in the case. Yeah, I say there's nothing like losing.
Yeah.
Either you win or you learn. Ani, yehi liyera chai hamiharu agadi badhyam haina. Ani, esari crown jitera sabai jana happy haina, sabai jana hudakheri chai, it feels like really nice to have this 23 amazing people and this bond which we're gonna share forever. So yeah, it's amazing.
So I heard there was some sort of fun banter on stage crown vibe between Ashma and Aditi.
Like जितिसकेपछि चाहिँ ओके हामी जित्यौँ भन्ने के होइन हामीलाई लागिरहेको थियो, स्टिल हामी ट्रेनिङमै छौँ, स्टिल लाइक त्यो सानो सानो नोकझोक जो हाम्रो हुन्थ्यो, वी सेयर अ भेरी गुड बन्डिङ फ्रम सिन्स डे वान होइन. जब म अनलाइन क्लास लिन बिहान आउँथेँ, उसको ड्याडले उसलाई एकदम छिटो छोडिदिनु हुन्थ्यो उतै, अनि हामी चाहिँ एकदम धेरै कुराहरू सेयर गर्थ्यौँ अनि त्यही बोन्ड थियो कि लाइक ऊ जित्यो ऊ विनर हो वाओ भन्ने त्यो थिएन कि हामीमा. अनि लाइक ट्रफीले घोच्दा पनि ओके तेरो ट्रफीले घोचिरहेछ.
So what happened was I was carrying a bouquet, bouquet ko mathi trophy and then crown and then ekai chuti sab jana le photo khichne bhanera agadi aise, so we were like all like go in girls bhanera bhanepachi we got and made a trophy ko chuchulse usle hatma lagira dechi, so she was posing and she was like atti gochi trophy gochi
and it was live on TV and we don't care like imagine we were
how you enjoying I was. I was just in the side and these guys were fighting or they were arguing about something and I was listening to them and I was like are Siva.
It was like
more people were there, they were watching and she was waving and she was like atma
you saying do namaste, why are you waving? Like I still remember right now,
I actually was enjoying very much this was arguing about something.
So that actually shows
yeah
to ramro bond te bhako raicha in just like 20 some days bhanum na esto ramro bond te create gardeko raicha. Kudos to like Amanda JC's of course haina. So te trainings arko kura garda heri chai each one of you stayed one okina bhane you guys had so many sessions, you guys went to so many places huncha ni aba Tripureshwar ma tyo traffic bliss dai didi har sanga dekhi liyera you guys went to the gym, you guys went to the skin clinic, so many places. Okay, so which one was your favorite tinai jana?
Meru chai I guess Chandragiri part was my favorite because that was the day when we were all ourselves. Nobody was a mentor, nobody was participants, Priya ma'am was enjoying, we were dancing in the bus and everything. So Meru lagi chai Chandragiri was the best moment hai na, sabko sabai versions haru we got to see that clear. Exactly. So yeah, Chandragiri for me.
In my case I would say like the sessions definitely were amazing, I learned a lot, I improved myself a lot. But you know, if I have to mention something, the time when I visited my relatives after the training and once I entered the room, they all started clapping for me, you know.
Aww.
I was so overwhelmed. My eyes were full up of tears, and I felt like, okay, I'm doing something great, that my relatives are proud of me. And I felt very happy. And I was like, okay, I have to give my best because they are expecting from me. And they were like, they did not know how to pronounce Misty Nepal, but they were like, Hamra Miss Nepal Ayo. And I was so happy. They were, you know, even the culture was growing up there. They were singing Ratyuli song, adding my name and the name of Misty Nepal there. And I was enjoying so much. Everyone was dancing. It was before Tees. So they were dancing like that. So that is the best thing I would say, which I enjoyed a lot. And definitely the pre-judgment thing. Because pre-judgment was my first experience in the pageant. And I think now in life, no matter how many pre-judgment I will go to, I will be very confident and will be speaking with confidence with the judges. I won't fear it. That's the thing.
अब मेरो केसमा चाहिँ होइन प्रिजजमेन्ट भइसकेपछि आई काइन्ड अफ फिल द्याट मैले अलिक बिगारेँ जस्तो लाग्यो अनि हाम्रो क्लोज क्याम्प भइरहेको थियो अनि क्लोज क्याम्पमा चाहिँ म भित्र जाँदा चाहिँ आई कल माई मम एन्ड आई सेड मम्मी अलिक बिग्रेँ जस्तो लाग्यो सो डोन्ट डु एन एक्सपेक्टेसन्स फ्रम मी एन्ड आफ्टर आई कल्ड हर आफ्टर 10 मिनट्स आई गट अ मेसेज फ्रम माई ब्रदर एन्ड हि सेड कि आशु हि कल मी आशु आशु नजिते पनि केही छैन जस्ट इन्जोय द इभेन्ट एन्ड डोन्ट फर्गेट टु ब्रिङ दोज गिफ्ट ह्याम्पर्स इज एन्ड दे वाज सो स्विट एन्ड द्याट वाज द बेस्ट मोमेन्ट अफ माई लाइफ आई वुड से होइन घरदेखि टाढा आएको छ होइन अब मैले एक्सपेक्टेसन नराख्नु भनेपछि बहिनीलाई टेन्सन हुने हो कि भनेर उसले चाहिँ यस्तो फनी वेमा मलाई यस्तो कन्सोल गर्यो एन्ड आई फिल सो ह्याप्पी एन्ड द्याट इज द बेस्ट पार्ट अबाउट
दिस रिमेम्बर हाउ स्केयर्ड शी वाज Once they came out of the room, her face was literally pale, you know, and she was really scared. And she was like, "Ah, bigger." And we were saying, "Don't worry, it's fine. Tala matcha, this is the back hole. This is the boss. Now, don't worry. One more, one more. Pachi, balla."
And then we absorbed her training session. Exactly. No, she's not someone just let's say like if ta dita word bikar dema. Because she has this different personality which actually can attract the mass, right?
I get the vibes of political parties, the people from politics from
Since I'm a law student and I always mention it. I always mention them, I'm a law student in everything and they used to tease me.
People cannot know that her name might be Ashma Pandey, but they will know.
She's a law student.
Because while eating also, like, Bhalda, Masu Halda, Pani, Masu Halda, Pani, okay, I'm a law student. I kind of feel it's a flex.
I'm a law student.
Even while introducing to the mentors or the different personalities, I am Ashma Pandey, I'm a law
student. Wow. I'm so proud that I'm a law student. I really feel so proud.
That's actually so great, Neeta, because having something that you're so passionate about, that you found it in us, यस्तो यङ एजमा पनि म यो कुरामा चाहिँ प्यासनेट छु है भनेर थाहा पाएको मान्छे द्याट्स सो ब्युटिफुल हुन्छ होइन अब गर्ल्स द्याट वाज फन एन्ड गेम्स है अब चाहिँ लेट्स गेट अलिकति सिरियस बिकज यु गाइज हेभ टु रिमेम्बर द क्राउन्स अन यर हेड इट्स नट जस्ट हुन्छ नि एउटा स्पार्कली थिङ फर डेकोरेसन इट कम्स विथ अ लट अफ रेस्पोन्सिबिलिटी जब हुन्छ नि हाम्रो तिमीहरूको प्रिडेसरहरूले टाउकोमा राख्थ्यो त्यो क्राउन मात्र राखिदिएको होइन कि त्यहाँ चाहिँ साथसाथै कति वर्षदेखिको एउटा लेगेसी र कति वर्षदेखिको एउटा रेस्पोन्सिबिलिटी पनि त्यो सुम्पिनु भएको हो नि त होइन सो फर यु एक्ज्याक्टली तिनजनालाई चाहिँ अब लेट्स हियर योर ओपिनियन्स एज वेल अन द्याट होइन वाट डज द टाइटल एन्ड वाट डज द क्राउन मिन टु यु गाइज
आई थिङ्क फर मी इट इज अ भोइस भोइस अफ चेन्ज द्याट अस एज अ रिप्रेजेन्टेटिभ अफ दोज millions of young teen girls can speak up you know I would still say ki yadi any girls out there want to seek any help they can reach out to us any moment because hamle yo crown hold gareko nai waha harulai represent gardinu ho ke change lyaunu ho jalai chai ignore garincha haina hamro society ma wa katai pani haina so I think for me this title is a voice that would represent those girls
for me I think you know we are the teen ambassadors now not just of a specific province but from the entire Nepal right so what I think is definitely our responsibility is for the teens being the teen for the teens for the future because we teens we youth are considered to be the pillars of the country so I think the voice she said I think that is my responsibility is to change the voice into actions so that we can bring the change in the society so that we can empower the youth so that we can bring them up so that one day like I said it in the training session that I don't want to see Nepal as a developing country but as a developed country. So I think that's how we are going to do it changing the voice into the actions and then developing the country
wow
the actual moment when I felt that, okay, it's hold a lot of responsibilities, is that when I crowned myself as second runner-up of Miss Teen Nepal 2021. And when I go home, I got a lot of messages from my place, the Sudarpasim, where no girls are fortunate enough to go in such a beauty pageants. And I feel like it's a responsibility and it's a kind of motivation I'm giving to those girls, a ray of hope, let's say. And that is how I actually want to work on this.
It's actually like incredibly great to see three young teenage girls in front of me who are so headstrong and so bold and extremely determined about what you guys want to do. And that's very, very beautiful. So once again, congratulations.
Thank you
so much. Now, you crown 2021 ko winners 2022 you guys will hold the crown. You guys will have your reign. So how do you guys expect ki yo ek barsa chai ke garchu kasari chai utilize garchu maile yo crown bata aayeko kinani yo ta euta platform ho yo platform lai utilize garne nai ta ho. You guys can't just sit there and be chill and be on say maile crown pae bhanne ma ta basna ta mildaina haina, and you guys know that better, of course, haina. So how do you guys expect ki yo ek barsa ko time frame chai kasari janchu ke garna man chha?
त्यसरी प्लान आउट गर्नलाई जस्ट बिङ टु डेज, बट या अभियसली इन ब्याक अफ माइन्ड वी हेभ अ लट गोइङ अन कि अब के होइन अब कसरी, लाइक विभ गट द प्लेटफर्म, विभ गट द क्राउन, विभ गट द पावर, बट हाउ आर वी गन एक्जिक्युटेड, त्यसको बारेमा चाहिँ विभ बिन थिङ्किङ अ लट. अनि त्यसपछि आई थिङ्क द्याट वी सुड प्लान आवर वेज अन हेल्पिङ अर रिचिङ आउट टु दोज पिपल हु actually need help, होइन. अनि त्यसपछि चाहिँ अब जस्तो कि नर्मल थिङ भन्नुपर्दाखेरि चाहिँ हाम्रो एजको मान्छेहरूले भोगिराख्ने मेन प्रब्लम भनेको नै मेन्सुरेसन सम्बन्धी भयो. सो वी क्यान टेक सिम्पल स्टेप्स, होइन, प्याडहरू डिस्ट्रिब्युट गर्ने, प्याडहरूको युज कसरी गर्नेदेखि लिएर मेन्सुरल हाइजिनदेखि लिएर त्यस्तो कुराहरूमा हुन्छ नि सोसल वर्क, त्यस्तो स्टेजहरूमा चाहिँ जति हामीले हाम्रो साइडबाट गर्न सक्छौँ एज अ सोसल वर्कर अर एज अ हेल्पर, एज अ सिस्टर, होइन, हामीलाई चाहिँ कसैले पनि मिस टिन भनेर हेरिदिनु भन्दा पनि एउटा हेल्पिङ ह्यान्डको रूपमा हेरिदिनु भयो भने चाहिँ वी वान्ट टु हेल्प आउट दोज गर्ल्स, वी वान्ट टु लिसन. मलाई चाहिँ आई वान्ट टु लिसन टु गर्ल्स आउट देयर वाट दे हेभ टु से, बिकज आखिरमा दोज भोइसेस आर इम्पोर्टेन्ट.
अफकोर्स
वी एज उसले भन्यो होइन, हामी त वी आर द पिलर्स अफ द नेसन, होइन, अनि इफ आवर भोइसेस आर अनहर्ड, इफ आवर ओपिनियन्स आर निग्लेक्टेड, कसरी अगाडि बढ्ने त. सो आई एज अ हेल्पिङ ह्यान्ड आई डोन्ट वान अ सिट एन्ड ओडर, आई वान अ लिसन, आई वान अ लिसन टु इच एन्ड एभ्री वान अफ देम. अनि त्यसै गरी एभ्री ओपिनियन काउन्ट हुन्छ, एभ्री ओपिनियन म्याटर गर्छ, हरेक ओपिनियनसँग एउटा नयाँ आइडिया डेभलप हुन्छ, त्यस्तै गरी त डेभलपमेन्ट प्रोसेस आउने. अनि सो with this crown I want to go and I want to reach out to those people, those who actually need help. Ani simple cheez haru jun hamile afno side bata pani provide garna sakinchha, not as a crown holder but also as individuals, in a individual level bata pani edi try garne ho bhanne chai harek jana le afno ghar bata nai ek step lina sakinchha, okay, but it's just that we are representing. That is the difference jasto lagcha malai. Ani ma tyo pani bhanna chahanchu that you don't have to hold a crown to help or to do something. You all have a crown, it's just invisible, but we have the crown which is visible, which carries some certain responsibility added on it. Otherwise we all are winners and we all have this invisible crown on our head, and we should every day wake up and work and think for the betterment just
So as the first runner up of Miss Nepal, the first thing I would do is change the perspective of people, like they see the beauty pageant, you know, because it is still considered to be a very bad platform where they see the girls showing off their bodies, only the beauty thing they see. But what I believe is beauty pageant is more than that. It's not just about the physical beauty, it's not just only about the inner beauty as well, it's about the entire professional and personal development of your soul. That is what I want to do. And I still see the people of Nepal saying that ekjana ketile jityo aru aru demotivate bhayo. That is what I hear the most in beauty pageant. So that is what I want to change in people, that what I want to say is a victory of a single girl is not the loss of others. Rather, she is the representative of all in our context. She and me, we three are the representative of all these 23 girls in together, who are going to represent them for the rest of our lives.
Yes. Uh-huh. Yeah.
So besides that, like she added the menstruation thing, that is something I would like to continue, that I have been doing research and practically using on myself. That is focusing more on not the sanitary pads and the tampons, but menstrual cups and the cotton pads, which I'm doing for myself. I'm doing the research on myself so that when I distribute it to people, they won't have any kind of complications and the negative sides. So doing that, I will be maybe I'll be distributing along with these girls because they have to help me.
We are always there. Yeah. We are there for that. And we do it collectively.
I will be distributing it and so that there won't be environment pollution because we know the tampons and sanitary pads are not environment friendly. What I think is cotton sanitary pads and menstrual cups, they can be used for a long time and they're very environment friendly. So I would be focusing so much on that. That's what I'm going
to
do.
That's nice.
Ani? As all Aditi already said, I would like to add up on it. I know. कसैले केही दिन्छ अनि मात्र गर्छु भन्दा पनि इन्डिभिजुअल लेभलमा हामी सबैले गर्नुपर्छ भन्ने मलाई लाग्छ होइन वी अल ह्याभ अ इन्डिभिजुअल क्राउन अन आवर हेड अलरेडी अनि त्यसको लागि चाहिँ सिम्पल कुरा लाइक फिडिङ अ डग मेबी वी क्यान डु इट बाई आवर सेल्फ अनि मेन्सुरेसनको कुरा गर्दा भनेको प्रब्लम भनेको अहिले त्यो प्याडको मात्र प्रब्लम नभएर अहिले सुदूरपश्चिममा छुन पनि नदिने एकदम त्यो घृणाको भावनाले हेर्ने त्यो अनि पौष्टिक आहारहरू नदिएका कारण खेत खन्ने भारी बोक्ने जस्ता कामहरू पनि गराइरहेको अवस्था छ होइन त्यो चाहिँ मेन मेन्सुरेसनको प्रब्लम हो जस्तो मलाई लाग्छ फर्स्टमा त्यसको लागि चाहिँ एकैचोटि मैले चेन्ज ल्याउँछु भन्न त मैले सक्दिनँ तर एटलिस्ट वाट आई क्यान डु इज त्यहाँ गएर जनचेतना फैलाउन सक्छु यस्तो पनि छ त्यहाँ नै बस्ने केटीहरू यहाँसम्म पुगेको छ यसरी बोलिरहेको छ आफ्नो भोइस यस्तो नेसनल टेलिभिजनमा आएर आफ्नो भ्युजहरू राखिरहेको छ भने तपाईँहरू किन यो कुरा एकदम यो जुन कमन कुरा हो के यो विश्वभरको महिलाहरूमा हुने एउटा जैविक तथा शारीरिक प्रक्रिया न त हो नि यो रजस्वला भनेको यसलाई यस्तो ठुलो इस्यु बनाउने कुरा नै छैन भन्ने एउटा सानो जनचेतना भए पनि त्यहाँ नपुग्न सके पनि सोसियल मिडियाबाट भए पनि आई नो दिस गर्ल विल डेफिनेटली हेल्प मी त्यस्तो भए पनि म केही गर्न चाहन्छु
So nice to see the support within yourselves.
Yeah. You know, like individual prospect, we are going to do it. But as a team, we three, I know we are going to give something back to the community and representing the Kathmandu J system. Because they have made us this.
Yeah.
We are going to prove that you made us the winner. And we deserve to be it. We are going to
be it. So you guys are going to work for it. Yes. Yeah. Definitely.
Already feeling a lot of responsibility because people has expected a lot from we three girls. And I believe, Aina, you... एज अ काइन्ड अफ रेस्पोन्सिबिलिटी हामीले अब के गर्नु नै पर्छ वी हेभ अलरेडी स्टार्टेड डिस्कसिङ ल के गर्ने कि सानो भए पनि वी विल डेफिनेटली डु इट
एकदमै रेस्पोन्सिबल फिल हुन्छ कि होइन क्राउन लगाएपछि चाहिँ सम टाइम्स वी फिल लाइक ओके नाउ वी बिन लुक्ड अप बाई अ लट अफ पिपल अ लट अफ पर्सपेक्टिभ्स हेभ बिन पुट अन अपन अस होइन अनि सो त्यसलाई चाहिँ फुलफिल गर्नुपर्छ है भने सो फेरि यो मात्र हामीले मात्र होइन कि हाम्रो पास्ट जुन होइसिन्छ होइन दे हेभ डन इन्क्रेडिबल थिङ्स एन्ड देयर होल फियर सो दे हेभ सेट द्याट दोज स्ट्यान्डर्ड्स अलरेडी एन्ड नाउ आवर वर्क इज टु नट जस्ट लाइक द रेज देयर स्ट्यान्डर्ड बट टु डु अबिट अझै डिफरेन्ट होइन अबिट अझै जति पनि सकिन्छ एन्ड त्यसपछि या वी गन ट्राई आवर बेस्ट एज अ टिम एज इन्डिभिजुअल एज मिस्टी नेपाल अल वी लर्न नै हामीले सिकेकै त्यही हो कि इदर यु लर्न इट अर यु विन इट सो देयर इज नो लुजिङ सो एभ्रीबडी आर गन स्टार्ट on their own individual selves and all the participants are also there with us skills and it's like it's not just we three we have all 23
girls
yeah they are always there so malai lagcha ki hamle kei ramro nai garera yes try garchau also
so hamro recently crowned teen jana Kathmandu JC's Miss Teen Nepal 2021 co winners haru lai chai once again best of luck and
Thank
congratulations
you so
to you girls hai I hope ki jati pani aile sochnu bhayeko cha tyo garera dekhaunu ekdamai haina tyo ko lagi chai ma Himalaya TV sabai jana bara chai ekdamai nai dherai shubhakamana cha tinai jana lai
hai
so thank you so much for being here with me I think aaja hamro time ali kiti sakhi sakeko cha hai thank you so much you guys look gorgeous once again
thank you
थ्याङ्क यू सो मच
सो
जति पनि सोच्नु भएको छ जति पनि गर्छु भनेर सोच्नु भएको छ पुरा गर्नुहोस्
होइन
सो द्याट 2022 when you guys look back you guys will have a very very fruitful year so that timhariko successors le bhanna paos ki waharle esto benchmark set garnu bhayeko cha ki hamlai tyo bhanda dherai garna mancha bhanera
yes
Hey, so once again, congratulations and best of luck, girls.
Thank you so much. Thank you for having us.
Thank you for providing this opportunity through which we can share our views.
And I think the people who are watching us, especially the teens and youths like us, are going to be who they are and work for who they are rather than focusing on the stereotypical standards the society has created for us. So that is what I want to say to all the viewers out there.
Thank you.
Thank you for having us. Bhakkarai asti shanibar matrai crown bhayeko Kathmandu JC's Misty Nepal 2021 ko winners haru hununthyo hamisanga. Darshakharle tyo hernu bhayeko thyo Himalay TV HD ma ani sabai jana lai ekdam utsukta pani thiyo hola ki kasto hununcha winners haru. Aaja shayad sabai jana ko questions haru chai ekdamai answer bhaye jasto pani lagcha. So once again, mero taraf bata Himalay TV ko taraf bata sabai jana lai congratulations ra shubhakamana. And tyati bhandai ma aaja ko show tungyauna chahanchu. This is me, Niharika, signing off. Thank you so much.